Of everything, let's take a look at the Oceanheart FM25 Bluetooth FM transmitter. This came in replacement for the old model. It disappeared out of the vehicle. Please read this guide to make the best use of this product. Well, that makes good sense. Although this is pretty simple to use, some of the particulars, it's a Bluetooth 4, it's operated on a QN8027FM chipset, output on USB 1 is 2.4 amps max, USB 2 is 1 amp max, works from a range of 88.1. 107.9. If by chance you have one that reaches down to the 87s, some of them might have two frequencies down there. They're like unused in the US, and you can latch onto those and chance of getting stepped on by a pirate radio station or slim to none. Although it is not unheard of that way out in the boondocks, you might have somebody's little homebrew pirate station blasting away. So this is a fairly supple stem. You can twist that around the suit depending on how your device is going to have to fit in the and dash, a little straightforward dash, one with a till. Maybe down in the consoles where you can barely reach out. This also has a 3.5 millimeter stereo audio input jack in case the device that you're playing from does not have Bluetooth available. So you can make your volume and the station up and down. So to operate this, very simple. You run out to the car when it is in the driveway, which mine is not at the moment. Plug that into a 12-volt cigarette lighter. This will come on if it has not previously been paired to a device, then it'll come on immediately in pairing mode. In which case, you set up pairing on your phone for the Samsungs. Turn Bluetooth off and then back on again. It will come up with a scan chart scan. It'll come up with the FM25 pair set. The station or unused FM frequency band, I like to start at the bottom. Some of these, they'll reach down to like 87, 86s, which are unused in the US. And you can usually get a fairly clean operating signal there. So you select your bandwidth, set your car radio to the same frequency, and your phone is then transmitting into the car radio. You can call and, hello? Go away, I'm busy. Hello? I'll call you back later, I'm driving. or if the announce is somebody that you just don't want to talk to, then reject it, send it forward. Very nice, very handy. Don't risk meeting up with a nice, friendly tree on the roadside. Chance encounter with a telephone pole. Hands-free device from Oceanheart. FM25. Bluetooth 4 transmitter. Bluetooth 4, by the way, has all the new security features, fast pairing, is great stuff. Get one, I did, and I can't wait till a damn car comes back so I can get this set up.